There we go. Okay, so he's unconscious. Oh.
Long grass. It's a better place to hide.
I should have went down below. Down here. I need one of their weapons. I'm out. Well, I can switch over, but I don't have a whole lot. Oh, that's the Panzer Shrek, dude. Kind of cool to blend it together. Man, that went tits up quick. To me, man. I'll take care of him. MP40. say, it's not like he reported in. Now I need to go find find that dude. Good, he's still there. I'm sure there's a sniper here somewhere. No way. Oh, the tracking sometimes in these guys are just it's just insane. What are you doing? Jesus. Oh, so aggravating. The old, we shoot as we're falling to the ground. Let me go take out the rest of these fuckers over here if there's any. Oh, this is the tank workshop. Oh, man.
hatte keine Axt. Niemals.
Something useful.
Weapons lab key. Wait, is he moving? Just another one, just be safe.
Siehst du nicht mehr so hart aus.
Jesus, man.
I think I've grabbed all I can. Submachine gun. Short control bursts.
Oh, he woke up. Oh, he's down below. Oh, maybe it's because I left the area.
A winged V2. That can't be good. Gotta find where they're storing any test data. Grab what I can find for the boys in SOE. Wings convert speed and altitude into lift and range. They'll be slower, but travel further. How much further, though?
Where do I need to go to drop that
thing? Looks like this is where the V2 test data is gathered. Time to give it a new home. Killed by his own weapon. That's Junger's off the list. Target down. Cross another one off the list.
Hell yeah.
Designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat.
Gotcha.
Body. See what else they're carrying.
Okay, so now that he's dead, I can relax a little bit.
Killed by his own weapon. That's Junger's off the list.
Oh, I did it again. Oh, I guess I could have come up here and dropped it on when he was talking. If I could have snuck in. Yeah, but we did it when we knocked his ass out. That's even better.
Sidearm. Nice and quick.
Experimental fuel. Tank depot.
Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Anti-tank weaponry. Experimental armor-piercing ammunition. Command can put all this to use for our side. Tank rifle. This'll do some damage.
Oh, that's one of the areas I'm heading out, I guess.
I can use this grass to hide.
Tiger? Have I found the, the three hidden thingies? Missing the one eagle, two eagles. Nope, I'm missing one. What's the lastest? What's the last one? E, Luftwaffe cards. Something X2 plans. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I got the plans. I don't have... Oh my god, way up there. I don't have the plan cards. At least that I'm aware of. Or the lab stuff. Oh, okay, I'm near the lab. So V2 launch site, large bunker. On the left, a canteen-like dining room, go prone on the wall. Okay. Oh, Oh, I do have the playing cards. Okay. So I'm missing the one over here. Okay. Excellent. Well, I don't know what the hell that is. I imagine it's to have the tank shoot itself or something.
Damn. Old intel. Already know this.
Oh, they were shooting at targets. Okay, interesting. Yeah. Hell yeah. Sniper up there. Oh, here we go.
Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s. They could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off.
Elite sniper kill, ghost kill. Master dome key? Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh, no. No! No, I don't. Hold up. Yeah, go back to, like that. There we go. Jesus. Okay, so it was this. Perfect.
These proposals, okay. The range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off.
I didn't know it was an exfil. I guess I should have known better because it did tag it.
It might be carrying something important.
Okay. Alright, let's go get this deal-em-a-bobber. Over here. Very cool. Another entrance point. Here we go. Get the last two eagles too. Eh. So it's in here somewhere. Downstairs, I guess. Underneath the table. Cantina-like room?
What?
Okay.
Oh,
I'm in the wrong. I gotta go to the V. I gotta go to the dome. Oh, I needed that. Damn. I don't think there's very many left here.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I went the wrong way. I misread it. I just read V2 site, not from the V2 site. I wish you could fast travel, because that would be dope. I mean, I don't have to get it, but it would certainly be easier to get it because everybody did. There's nobody here. I can free run it. It's just this map is friggin' huge. Okay. But on the left, as soon as I walked in, as soon as I entered the dome, on the left. Follow the large bunker-like facility to the end and take the spiral. The first. Okay, I know. I think I know what he's talking about. Here we go. Go down below. Take the spiral staircase up. I'm thinking they're talking about this. There it is. Holy crap. Hey, we got them. Now we just need to go get the two stone eagles. Get the one. Okay, so the first one is actually way down here. It's like over here, and then you have the third one's that literally in the bottom corner. Okay, which is all the way over here. I think we'll go get this one first, and down there, so I can exfiltrate. Jesus. What a slog. Head back up. I guess I come across another tank. I'll hold on to this. Here's the V2 test site. This was a good mission. Tough. That's where the radio tower is, so it is off with the staircase and take to a higher level. Go up and follow the path towards the tower. See Stone Eagle perched on the wall up above in an alcove. Excuse me. Fuel perks came in and see, I think it would have been easier to find these had there been some kind of like a tone, like you're like a Geiger counter kind of thing, like hey, something's nearby, then it would have made sense that to start looking for it. It says to. Opposite is a staircase where you take it to the higher level. These are really bad instructions. Is this? Where's the tower? Perched up on a wall in the enclosure. Oh, okay, so. Not this. Are you fucking kidding me? That hurt me? Oh my god. What? Opposite? Okay, hang on, let me just. Okay, so I'm not high enough. Jeez, what if Wright's a pain in the ass? I can't believe that I damn near died from dropping all that. I mean, whatever. I don't think there'll be anybody else around, but you never know. Alright, one last thing, we can get out of here. Like I say, the body's not gone yet, so. Yep. Gotta go the opposite around, all the way around it. It's destroyed, so.
Long grass. It's a better place to hide.
I guess I was technically supposed to go and do all this first and then go do the test facility. But hey, whatever. You can do whatever you want. I don't know why that. I don't know what's up with. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the explanation point, but whatever. Like right here. Is it up top? Let me run up the tracks. Who the hell is shooting? Looking, it's supposed to be like, whoa, like right here, right? A little beyond, but creepy different spots. He's situated south of the abandoned house. Your personal letter, I'm done. Let's roll, look around the formation of rocks and shrubs with your dead eye target. I mean, it's like, yeah, apparently, hidden, like, really good. I wonder if I have to be up there. supposed to be. Wow. Wow. Wait, no, exfil's over here. Enemy hunting. Who the hell is out of curiosity? Let me save it here. Pause it. Alright. Yeah, I found. I don't know what it was. I guess it's this thing I'm hearing. And there's. Oh, I fuck. Yeah, I mean, I saw this sniper. I guess he's looking at me. There we go. I wasn't gonna take you out, son. I was gonna leave you alone until you start looking my way. Limb shot. Guess it's this thing I'm hearing that I think is blowing up or somebody shooting. Yeah, it is. It just sounds like somebody's shooting. Hmm. All right. Ooh, framey.
Operation Kraken Research Facility and V2 missiles neutralized. But the full threat of Operation Kraken is now clear. Hitler has set his sights on America. They are preparing to mobilize from Saint-Nazaire, all countermeasures authorized.
Hmm. Yeah, buddy. SS suppressor. Specialized Stargate Sniper Barrel. Target America. Oh, that's the metal. I mean, really only need to get the... That's just the stars. Everything else is just gravy. Alright. Absolute lethal. 4 alarms raised. 69 bodies were discovered. 7 were unconscious. Looks like none were spared. Hell yeah. 158 kills. Seems like I had more than that. 225 minutes total. Damn, we're definitely not restarting that one. I guess that finishes seven.